Hey there, this is Lucas with Super Better Week 2 videos. I'm trying to get super better at cutting back on sugar. The way I've been doing that is by not eating sugar for the month of March, and then after the month of March, I'm going to only have sugar on Sundays as a way to reward myself, but also to have some limitations. I'm someone who really needs those limitations because if I can eat all the sugar I want, I tend to start eating all sugar all the time. Within reason, I think I'm a lot better at eating less sugar now than I was 10 years ago, but it's still something I battle with regularly because I have a real serious sweet tooth and it's hard sometimes to do portion control or impulse control over things that are delicious and sweet, like cakes and cookies and chocolate and also free things that are around. I work in an office where there's a snack section of full of free snacks, and I tend to eat a lot. Not a lot. I tend to eat something from that wall almost every day if I don't pay attention more closely. So I've spent the last couple of weeks of Super Better getting set up on their website. I really like the part where you get to create future boosts and have bad guys that you're battling. Some of my future boosts include getting to go play hockey, which I love to do. It's a really fun way to be in the moment and to be really physical and active. Also, I have been fighting the bad guy of having to say no to free cupcakes or other free sugar snacks that are around me all the time. What I find interesting is that at first, it's hard to say no, but it gets easier to actually say that out loud and to not have it be a big deal. It's just what I'm doing right now. And I think that it's been hard for me in the past to say no because I worry about other people's feelings, but also I feel bad when I'm saying no to things. And what makes this challenge work for me is that I know it's just 30 days that I'm saying no, 31 actually, because this is March. But it's just 31 days where I'm saying no, and so in my mind, I know that there's a future where I'm not always going to be saying no, and in that future, it'll be yes on Sundays. So that's my plan. It's going really well. I'm enjoying the game. I'm looking forward to going and looking at some other people's videos who are also trying to get super better in the team right now. And I'm about to go on a week vacation to Mexico. So I will be getting very super better at snorkeling and lying around and reading and relaxing away from the stresses of work and city life. So I will see you in the next video. Take care.